guys, today I will cook the egg Hakka noodles. So, on the simple way. So, boil na yung ating water. Lalagyan natin ito ng salt. And syempre, lagay na natin ng to 3 minutes. Now, I will cook the eggs. This is a onion, green onion. Put salt and pepper. And ready. Guys, iluto natin yung vegetable. So, yung ingredients natin, guys, ito ay capsicum green, red, yellow, carrots, and white onion, and cabbage. Ayan. And syempre, guys, we have chili sauce, soy sauce, and 1 tablespoon vinegar, oil, and garlic. So I can heat the pan and put the oil. First, garlic. White onion. Carrots, so you just fry it until just only, it's very nice taste, guys, if you cook the vegetables half cooked. just cook it like 2 minutes, 1 to 2 minutes, guys. So I put the cabbage. And I put the capsicum, the bell pepper there. So half cup all mix. All vegetables is half cooked. And I put the soy sauce. I put the chili sauce. And I put the 1 tablespoon vinegar. And I put pepper powder. I put the noodles. So the noodles is very little, but it's nice for me. I like a lot of vegetable for noodles. So all vegetable, guys, but its taste is great. It's ready. And I put the eggs. Ready now.